we start?
It don't matter. One end or the other. Welcome out to BBH, everybody. Boy, that's awful hot, Dwayne. I'm going to get real loud real quick here now.
I'm going to blow my hat off.
You got to get just a little bit more guitar, my monitor. That's it, brother. Do a little bit of blues music, y'all. Man, I got a lot of friendly faces here tonight, people I know. Some of them I ain't seen in a while. I ain't been to BBH in a while. Been hibernating. Well, I'm the boss man. He sent me home this morning. I guess you smell the whiskey on my breath. Blame it on me, I got big shoulders.
Great to be back down at the Bluegrass Barrel House. Always a pleasure coming down here on the stage with talent like these guys and what we got coming up. This song's called Too Good at Being Bad. It's about a broken relationship, and if you haven't been there, good for you, I guess. Most of us have. Thank you. going crazy. I keep thinking about way back when you left him to be with me. Honey, I should have known you were bound to leave again. You must have had a good teacher, baby. Things you do don't come naturally. Someday you're gonna need some practice. You know exactly where I'll be. You're too good at being bad. Living on this edge with you, baby, all drives me mad. There's no escaping. You're the best I've ever had. You're too good at being bad.
How's everybody doing this evening?
Yeah.
A few of you doing all right. A couple of hard acts to follow there. My name is Jarrod Stratton. I'm from Tyrone, Kentucky. That's in Anderson County. Gonna write you a tune called Busted. It may be true, it may be not.
So I started stashing my papers in that bag of blood. Then it came paranoia, huh? You know it will destroy. I was only trying to have some fun. Well, I'm busted, God Almighty, I'm busted. Caught red-handed, Lord, it dead to rise. I'm busted, God Almighty, I'm busted. This modern day body fight. Well, I rolled down my window, the smell from that endo, it danced plumb around his head. On my way into the station, well, my mind, it was a racing on a million things I should have said. Well, I'm busted, God Almighty, I'm busted. To rise, I'm busted, God Almighty, I'm busted by this modern day party fight. Well, I made it out of jail, sent my brother with my bail. He was ripped and raw and ready to run. He said, why you look so gloomy, son, you better listen to me. We're about to have some fun. We'll be pulled into this party and there on the heart, the damnedest thing I ever saw. Sitting in a cloud of smoke, pulling in a big old tote, that crooked old Johnny Law. Well, he's busted, God Almighty, he's busted. Caught red-handed, Lord, and dead to rise. He's busted, God Almighty, he's busted. This modern-day bonfire.
this has been about a year ago. I lost time during COVID, man. So this is not really what happened to him, but kind of a feeling I got from talking to him. You know, you go through that down and out part in your life, and you say some things, and you think, man, I've had enough. I'm gonna burn this whole town down. He said, I'm gonna burn this whole town down tonight if it's the last thing I ever do. On when it's down to ash and smoke, girl, I'll blame it all on you. Well, I'm talking about when I was a good man before you came along. And I gave my heart to an evil woman, you just done me wrong.
Down a long, hot road.
be the devil.
Shows its face.
Baby, no, I won't, but my heart don't let me stay. So tonight I find a hole in the wall. Hell, set them up, Joe. Your last call, I might even dance, but jiggle too. Well, I'm having a ball over you.
Small town politics called Crooked Town. It's about, I'm not sure if you guys have that where you're from, but I had it where I'm from. Still do. So we just have to live through it and go on. It's called Crooked Town. Crooked Town. talks. So I guess that's why you and I never had much say at all. But it ain't hard to lay the blame when the few hit it all and always by their way. It's always been the same. Got by, work to earn everything you have in this life. Somehow you can't explain why the ones with the most never had a strain. Always had it made. It didn't turn out. You never let it get you down. Stayed here till the end. And it's over now. Tomorrow they'll be laying you in the ground. Well, I'm gonna feel the pain, but I know you're better off anyway. What made you stay? And I'm still around. Can't believe I spent my life in this crooked town. Yeah. Thank you guys, appreciate it. Y'all live there too, I see. That's a true story.
I think it's a true story for most around here, yes. A little tune about a gal named Rosie. She looked over her shoulder to make sure I got a glance. That tiger in them blue jeans, and it wasn't by happenstance. I could tell by the way she was swinging, she was ready to go. I got me a front row seat to a Queens one night show. I said to Rosie, she's a good girl, she's built like an old brick house. I bet you her mama's praying on her whereabouts. This don't happen too often, so boy, take all you can hold. I got me a front row seat to a Queens one night show. Well, the way she moves on the dance floor is a sacred work of art. That cowboy in the corner, she already stole his heart. If she came here to two-step march, she might even go sit low. I got me a front row seat to a Queens one night show. I said to Rosie, she's a good girl, she's built like an old brick house. I bet you her mama's praying on her whereabouts. This don't happen too often, so boy, take all you can hold. I got me a front row seat to Queens one night show. So if you're feeling lucky, go on, take her by the hand. But don't go spinning your wheels, son, if you ain't a one-on-one man. I said to Rosie, she's a good girl, she's built like an old brick house. I bet you her mama's praying on her whereabouts. This don't happen too often, so boy, take all you can hold. I got me a front row seat to a Queens one night show.
I I'll see you on the title cut on my third CD. It's called Time. Yeah.
Jeff Farthing asked me to play this song. I had no plan on playing it, but it worked out all right. It's called It Ain't Love in a Motel Room, so it's all about infidelity. I hope you don't turn red when I play this one. Cut that song, man. That'd been down his album.
Got a little tune for you called Wildcat Road. On that road, I'm sure you have one in your hometown, wherever it's at. You're liable to see folks that ain't supposed to be together. Liable to smell several skunks. Liable to see folks drinking beverages they're not supposed to, but it's a little road. I'm beating down the road to the liquor store. Got the ears pinned back, the hammers to the floor. And he is waiting in a pale moonlight. Gonna pick her up at midnight at the end of her drive. Her mama's out drinking, her daddy ain't around. Honey, hop in this truck, we'll paint this town. And honey, we can get lost on Wildcat Road, and we can move fast, I reckon take it slow. If the good Lord's will, the creeks don't rise, honey, come what may, I'll be by your side. There's a beer joint and a holler, and it jumps to daylight. The folks down there, I sure treat you right there.
jukebox in the corner. Plays all your favorite songs, honey. Take me at my word, you know I wouldn't stay wrong. We can cut and run for the river bank. I've got the wine and the reefer, it's whatever you think. And honey, we can get lost on Wildcat Road. We can move fast, I'd rather take it slow. If the good Lord's with me, the creeks don't rise, honey, come what may, I'll be by your side. Well, the sun's beating down on the cab of this truck tonight. We'll do it all again if we have any luck. And honey, we can get lost on Wildcat Road. We can move fast, I'd rather take it slow. If the good Lord's with me, the creeks don't rise, honey, come what may, I'll be by your side. I said, come what may, I'll be by your side.
I like going 9 o'clock. It's like, well, I got 8:47. That's like 13 minutes. I think he went to the little boys' room. I don't know where he's at. I'm going to call this one last one. Anyway, thank y'all so much for coming out to BBH tonight and listening to this guy. I appreciate it. Haven't done this song in a little while. It's kind of... be honest with you, it gets my blood pressure every time I sing a song. Me and Jeff was talking before the show, and I told him I didn't want to talk about it. I just get mad. I've cut myself off from the evening news because ain't nothing on there I want to watch. But I'll go ahead and tell you how this song came about. I said this tonight to my buddy Brad over in the back. He looks lonesome. Sean, will smack him around hard for me, will you? Thank you. August 16, 2021, the war had been declared over in Kuwait. Cabal. The powers that be decided is pulling everybody out. Bringing them home after 20 years. Hallelujah. As soon as they'd done that, ISIS said, we're going to come in and kill everybody that's not Muslim. I mean, you can paint it any way you want to paint it, but that's what was going to happen. So we sent troops right back into Kuwait to try to do a mass evacuation. We got people in the airport lined up, ass over the elbow, trying to get out of that place before they get murdered. About the third day of that, some lunatic with a pipe bomb strapped to himself walked in there and blew himself up. Killed over 100 people that day, and he killed 13 American soldiers that day. 11 men and 2 women gave their life, not in a war effort, but a humanitarian effort. They weren't fighting, they were trying to save people. Just like the Red Cross, just like a first responder, just like the fire department would, like anybody else would. And the part that really makes me mad is here at home it barely made a ripple. Just barely made a ripple. We were arguing about something else, some other BS that don't amount to nothing. Because that's what the government wants you to do. They want to call you black and you white and you can't like each other. They want to call you liberal and you a conservative and you can't like each other. They want to call you rich and you poor and you can't like each other. That way they got their hand in your pocket the whole time. We're fighting against ourselves while they're wrong and it's blind. And you can agree or disagree. That's the beauty of this country. Saturday night, me and Reed will be up in Frankfort, Kentucky at the, help me out, Jeff. American Legion, all right. We'll be up at American Legion raising some money for those folks. And then on May the 13th, we'll be over in Irvine, Kentucky. Is it Red Lick? Over at Red Lick? What? Bass on the Branch, that's what it is. Friday and Saturday night, me and Reed will be there on Saturday. You still there Saturday night? We're both there on Saturday night. You can get your tickets for that. Both of those are fundraisers events. That's right. Both of those are fundraiser events for those for homeless lady veterans on Bash on the Branch. We'd all make it right. Mama's cried, that's what we do. The soldiers died for me and you. Holding up a flag, red, white, and blue. While 13 souls traveled home that night.
Something Dad always said when I was growing up out on the farm, and always be something I didn't want to do, and he'd say, it's not going to kill you, it'll just make you stronger. And last verse of the song was basically me being with him when he passed away, and that part of the song came to reality back on December 6th this year. I lost him in a house fire, so had to go back and change it and make it true. And if I don't get through it, we'll just get as much as I can. If I stop, I stop. called Stronger Man. It's going to be the title cut off my album. I'm getting ready to start on 21st down in Hendersonville, so dedicate that thing to him.
Swallow whatever you're drinking. 1, 2, 3, hey! Soon that'll get better. Two in a row called Norfolk Southern.
I'm gonna bend my daddy's guitar string. one that broke my heart. She built me up just to tear me down. She tore my world apart. But her and her man made the paper. I saw it on the very front page. At the bottom of every bottle I drink, I swear I see her face. So roll on, lonely southbound train, and do your best to pack me through the night. And if I'm going down, I'm going down swinging. No, folks, son, won't you pack me through the night?
This is a good crowd right here. Everybody listening to the song, give it up for Donovan Howard, Reed Fields, Jarrod Stratton. I'll tell you, this is what it's all about, getting up here and